day before my father died. He took hold of my hand. And he looked at it. And he said, "You got no calluses, Sal. That's because you don't do any real fucking work, boy."
Yeah. Still lost, just wandering the hobo streets of Denver like shit. To the old men.
Yeah. To the good, old, dead, demented men we love.
And to the West.
It wasn't only because I was a writer and needed new experiences that I wanted to know Dean Moore, but because somehow he reminded me of some long-lost brother. In the West, he'd spent a third of his time in the pool hall, a third in jail, and a third in the public library. And although he was a con man, he was only kind because he wanted so much to live and to get involved with people who'd otherwise pay no attention to him. He was conning me, and I knew it. And he knew I knew. This has been the basis of our relationship. I began to learn from him as much as he probably learned from me.